Good luck in Series 2 baseball. Let's start up the randomizer here and see who gets what team in the break. Seven times through for the owner names, seven times through for the teams. Lucky number seven, the first random is finished. Lucky number seven. All right, so there's everybody's teams in the break. There's all kinds of super short prints to hit. Maybe we'll hit Mickey Mantle short print. They're in here. We got just a wide variety of things that could come out of here. I know the Pirates have Hayes rookies. Hayes is really big, and a lot of great things to hit in here. Minnesota has Kurloff, Mandy. Kurloff's a really good rookie in this. I'm going to put this in alphabetical order by team name. All right, no trades. Let's do it. Very nice Atlanta Braves parallel. That's a pretty good way to start things off for the Braves under Scott. Tatiana picks up that nice Walker Buehler. Oh my, look at this. It's a parallel. It's a black border 86 Topps rookie Padres. Wow. This can be low numbered Joseph K. All right, it's number 299. I thought it would be lower than that, but I've seen some of the black borders go for huge values. So that's really great, man. Nice hit. On card auto. Boom. Or Padres. Nice rookie there is Sam Huff. Way to go, Brianna. Nice Bryce Harper. Nice rookie card of Jazz Chisholm. Charlie Blackman for the Rockies. It's Cleveland Indians card. There's a Hayes rookie. All right. Way to go. Nice one, Christopher, with a Hayes rookie. Oh, that's really nice. Way to go, Red Sox. Yes, TJ. Oh. It's William Contreras, rookie. Another black border. This time it's Jose Ramirez for the Indians. 28 of 299. Freddie Freeman. Oh, look at this. Very nice. Wow. All right, this is really nice. That is a great hit to have there for the Pirates owner. Nice one there, Minnesota's Kurloff rookie. Pretty cool home run, Chris Bryant. Oh, there he is, Manny. There he is. Nice one. Oh, that's a good rookie there. Wow, Padres. All right, some pretty good things came out of that box, no doubt about it. Really nice rookie cards.